to Let's Play Games. This week, Rosie and I are playing...
Horizon.
I hope there's a fit babe in it.
Wait, we're playing Horizon? Okay, well, I decided that, like most people, my skills get better with a bit of wine confidence.
Absolutely incorrect.
So I think it will help.
Okay, Rosie, let's dive straight in. Don't dive anywhere. I don't want wine on my laptop.
Ooh. It looks pretty. A sunset.
I like it.
Okay. That guy looks like someone famous.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I.
I hope he's not gonna kill her.
She's dead.
What?
Or asleep. It's either dead or asleep.
Jesus!
Is he gonna kill the baby?
Sacrificial ritual, I don't know.
Don't kill the baby!
Today, I speak your name, girl.
Oh, how cute. What's his name?
Will the goddess speak it back?
Ben. Carlos.
Okay, that baby hasn't got a hat on, it's snowing, okay? I'm judging his parenting skills, okay? He's put his baby in a backpack and hasn't put a hat on it.
I put a cycle helmet on it.
Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one.
Oh, no, she didn't! Oh, no, this heifer didn't!
We are outcasts.
That baby is adorable. These graphics are amazing.
So we keep the tribe's rituals.
I like it.
Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones. Turned their backs on the goddess.
Shade.
But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
Steel?
So
that's not nature.
This is awesome!
One thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
He climbed up there pretty effortlessly.
With a baby on his back. Yeah.
Question.
Yeah.
If there's machines, right, why are they wearing wooden hats?
I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Boss ass now, bitch.
Go, and be ready to declare. Go.
These graphics are amazing. Is he going to throw it off? Is he going to throw it off?
No, I think he's going to do a Simba.
Oh,
like a Lion King moment.
Is he?
I think so.
Oh, mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun.
If he moisturized his hands, then fuck.
Speak her name.
Aisha. Aloy.
And so her name is Blessed.
Her name is Blessed! She's called Blessed!
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
No, she's called Blessed.
Woman, you call that curse a child?
Helen Mirren is having an argument with other Helen Mirren.
Helen Mirren.
Answer!
Is this heaven?
You're in a place that's much better than heaven. You're in Helen Mirren's titties.
This is just as incredible as I imagined. It's insane that she's 65.
Oh, Helen Mirren may be 65, but her titties exist in a place beyond space and time.
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes.
These are some really defensive lesbians.
No, why are the pennies on that?
Get the fuck over it. Just because a man came into your tribe and was like, look, I've got a baby.
Here, and wherever you go, I will follow.
I will follow.
If the god can shout down a name, why can't it just sort out the machines?
I don't see what's wrong with the machines. Why can't they just live in harmony? This is an awesome game, by the way. I love it already. I haven't even played anything yet.
Aloy!
Oh, she's lovely.
She looks very Irish.
Lovely community of people. She's gonna be a model.
That's a lot of berries.
Oh, she's like, I don't have a mother.
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little lost?
You are better off without her as a mother. Can't just go around calling your kids a little bastard. Do any of these children
well
have
done,
parents?
Good boy.
Children, come with me.
Bitch! What a bitch.
She's an outcast to be shunned.
All because she's Irish?
As I walk through the valley where I harvest my grain, I take a look at my wife and realize she's very plain. But that's just perfect for an Amish like me. You know I shun fancy things like electricity.
I'm sorry, but who turns their back on a small child?
Evil people.
Your dad did. Shit. Fuck. She's fallen over. She hasn't got any sort of friend to learn.
She's still falling. Oh my gosh. What the fuck?
Oh my god, she's gonna fall into like a nest of eggs.
This is horrible. Is she gonna be raised by a machine?
Frost!
He said he'd always be there for her.
He won't hear me.
Why don't men pull through?
Some kind of cave.
Alright, here we go.
Oh,
my job.
I'll do it.
No, no.
I'll do it.
No, no.
Drink
no, no, no.
A gift from the past. Excuse me.
Go into the cave. Rony, I want to go into the cave. I want to use the buttons.
No, it's all right,
Rony.
Sit there for a sec. Cool.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
That's what she said.
Ross said never go in places like that.
Yeah, Ross also left you in your time of need, so fuck him. She just went into the cave, and she's like, I need to get out of the cave. Bitch doesn't know what she wants. I bet she's bisexual.
There's some steps.
Where?
Up there.
I swear this is where I came into the cave.
Is that where you came into the cave?
Do you know what? Fuck it.
Did you go down the steps?
No,
I don't know. Look, there's some lockers there.
Lockers for your things. Interesting. Fuck off, bats!
You wanted me. Here I am.
Okay.
There's something up ahead.
There's something up ahead. Well, let's run towards it with no weapons and no defense.
And no lights.
There's something shiny there.
That's a dead person. Is it Rost?
Fuck, is it...
So are all the machines people with buttons?
No, she's found a Bluetooth device.
She's gonna call Star Command.
Bluetooth is essential in this environment. Yeah, put it in your ear. There you go.
Oh my god, she actually is.
There you go, it's Bluetooth, 100%. Oh. That's BT for you, big shit. That is BT being shit.
Turn it off and turn it on again.
Come on, turn it off, turn it on again.
Ooh.
Oh my god! Fuck, have we gotta like get past all those laser beams?
Shit. No, I think that's helping you.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. How do I get it open?
Bunker door.
Blast door. Heavily shielded. Seal integrity maintained.
There's a seal inside.
So you have to blast it.
Oh my god! Yes, ooh. I did something! Change colour.
Return to the door.
Return to the door!
Do you know what I don't like
what?
About games? When they make you run around, because I'm not even doing the exercise, so I'm not burning the calories, and it's just like hard work watching.
I like swearing quite a lot.
Yeah.
Find a way out.
She's having a hard day. I feel like she needs a Nando's.
Do you reckon we could find a Nando's down here?
Maybe.
What's that?
Scan the device.
Scan the device! It's a corpse! It's your mother or your father. It's everyone who ever loved you. There you go, I did it.
Happy birthday, Isaac.
It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy's sure does love you.
Hold on. I thought her name was Blessed, Aloy, and now it's Isaac.
Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Oh,
she's
really
so
sad.
Fucking cute.
She is.
Okay.
I want to adopt her.
I'd adopt Blast. I would be blessed.
I would adopt her.
I can see it on the horizon.
Through that door, then.
Tell me what to do. I'm gathering that a lot of people died. It's Rost!
He found me.
I'm coming.
Hurry.
Oh, boy's gonna die.
No, he better not die. He's all she's got.
Come, girl. Take my hand.
How did he lose her out of his sight? Pathetic fuck.
Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
There's no phone, no lights, no motor car. Not a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's as primitive as can be.
Such things are dangerous.
No!
It's true. She likes it because she liked the video message from that dad.
Yeah, she did. She's craving some fatherly attention. Mm-hmm. Someone who doesn't just lose her down a hole.
But he's made her a cute little Alice band, that dad.
Did he make her the Alice band?
I don't think she made it.
That's adorable. Is she going to cry?
Well, if you're going to go sneaking away from home, you need to know how to survive in the wild.
We're going to learn how to survive in the wild! Come on, Aloy. Babe, I love this game.
But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Should have taken the shot, fat ass.
I'm going to hunt a machine and then make it into a bigger machine. And then a bigger machine. Meditation and yoga.
Oh my god, watch, no, she's swiping. Is she on Tinder?
She is on Tinder. She is literally on Tinder.
Holy shit.
What's in her mouth?
What do they mean?
Means you're a match.
Take your bow.
Isn't it funny how he's traditional against the media and she's like, no, I want to play with technology. Like a true generation swipe.
Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it.
I imagine we might be using these skills later.
See this plant?
I think you're right.
Lessons of the wild, follow Ross.
Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
That's what she said.
They may taste bitter, but they could save your life.
So what he's saying is, if you're missing a leg, eat a berry.
Yeah.
Not a problem.
Helpful.
Not an issue. What? Where?
Aloy.
A machine's coming.
This is a rabbit.
Follow me into the tall grass.
That's a fucking rabbit.
Now stay low.
What should I do? Should I kill it? Should I ride it? Should I sell it?
Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze.
Oh.
So it's like a bird reptile machine.
Yeah.
Listen close and do as I do.
So we need to hide from these.
Stay still, Rose.
I'm not gonna move. Oh, I like it. I think it's cute.
It is cute.
Follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
But what if that one sees me, Daddy?
Is it snowing and how come she doesn't have a cape?
I don't know. I don't know. Look, Ross knows his shit. He's got some wings on his back. Didn't give a fuck, look. He doesn't even know he's going, look.
He's not very good.
Are you him now? Shit, mate. What the fuck are you doing?
Babe, are you him?
No. Absolutely not.
Another one.
Ho.
Another one.
Stop moving! You're gonna give us away, prick!
Come, back this way.
Oh my god, make a decision.
The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright.
I know, I learned that a minute ago.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you.
Yeah, I know. Duh.
Now stay close, that herd should be just ahead.
Who's that?
It's a person! That's not a machine.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
A potential love interest when she's older.
We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe.
Have you seen what's on that guy's shoulder?
What?
The guy from the Lion King? Pumba.
Right, how do I kill it? How do I create it into some kind of like sports car?
Let's all chase them up.
Show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away.
Well,
they're best approached by stealth.
I thought they were dangerous. I think he told me some bullshit earlier.
Stealth is crouch walk.
Yeah, I know, but he's not doing it, so I'm not doing it. Oh, okay, he's doing it.
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Rock
medicine.
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks.
Rocks is what you have.
Rocks are there under the leaf signs.
Good. Oh, let's just throw a pebble at a machine and hope for the best. What a great idea. No wonder you're an outcast. Your ideas are stupid. Oh, I don't want to crouch anymore. Fuck it. Oh, I don't care for that. I want a rock.
You're meant to be crouching.
Rock.
Down there.
L3 to sprint.
Hello.
Oh, there you are. There you go.
Down there.
Don't... Whatever, I've got enough. I've lost Rost. Oh, shit, he's just running away from me, left, right and centre. Why is he such a prick?
Come now.
I've got to get to him. What? So are we taking him...
Oh. Over there, the herd. All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
His idea was stupid.
Rocks can hurt machines, right?
Exactly.
No, but they can distract them. Draw them into traps.
Well, that makes more sense.
Wipe that watcher over there. It must be dealt with. Or we'll warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Okay.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced.
Okay.
Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me.
Easy. Oh, easy as that.
We shut it down.
Fucking easy. I'm coming down. Oh.
Be quiet.
Shit, I just hurt myself real bad.
Come, girl, it's safe now.
But crouch when you walk.
Okay. Well, he said it was safe. He said it was safe, but I just really hurt myself falling off that rock. He's a little bitch.
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Harvest it? Oh, I'm supposed to...
Hold triangle.
I'm supposed to dismantle a machine, apparently, at 9 years old. Easy.
Harvest the kill, Aloy. Pay attention. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
He's making us do a lot of work.
I know. I don't like him.
It's time to make your first kill.
This is it, Rosie. Our first kill. I've tagged the target.
R3 to toggle focus mode on.
Is that a weakness?
That's a weakness.
Yes. How did you guess that?
Because my Bluetooth told me.
It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games.
Oh my god, he doesn't even believe it because he's so anti-technology.
Target the eye or the canister.
Fuck, shit. Did I do it?
No, it's coming out.
Oh, it's angry.
Oh, maybe you did it.
No, he did it for me. I fucked it up.
I just want to make sure your safety's on. There, see Quagmire? Safety's on. Now this is a gun without a safety.
Keep firing!
I did it! Yes! It just lands on me like a little fucker.
Press that while moving to dodge more.
Shit,
in that direction.
Fuck.
Keep your distance.
I'm keeping my distance while it's dying.
Shoot it.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again.
Not that attitude, but not...
That boy. The one running the brave trails.
Should I kill him?
Follow him.
Where is he?
Quick.
Where is he?
Quick.
We're losing the light, Rosie. We don't give a shit. Who's playing the drums, though? It's a bit distracting. Fuck.
Can't he just fall in some bushes?
Yeah. Why don't you just crouch and be quiet? Saves everyone, apparently.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death.
Why can he do nothing?
Nasty.
But if I shoot, it'll cause a stampede.
Her Bluetooth light, yeah? Fuck it.
Then I can see the path they take.
Stop telling stories.
This guy needs to leave.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
Tell a woman what to do again, and that'll be the last thing you ever say.
Aloy.
He pushed her. He pushed her down. She was being defiant, and he pushed her. Tell the Daily Mail. He's gonna leave her, and he's gonna be like, fuck you,
she's
be an outcast.
Of
I'm going real slow though, so like I can't see how anyone could ever detect I was here. Unless I fart.
Oh no.
Oh, that was always gonna happen, wasn't it? What? What? Is that him? That's him, you're already there! Yeah, it is!
Oh, it is.
Well, thank God. Is it him? Yeah, it is. Talk! Press that!
Hey.
Who's called Neb, though?
Teb, babe.
No, it's Neb.
It's Teb.
Whatever.
Right, so she's leading
right.
him.
Right. Lead him to Jeff Goldblum. He'll know what to do.
Must go faster.
What's that magical unicorn fairy dust? Oh, he's giving me back my bow. Shit.
I just want to...
It's gonna get nasty.
Seal your lips. They are outcasts, both. And she
is motherless.
Oh my god, stop reminding her.
Come now. Back to mother's heart.
Oh my god, cringe. That was cringe. Get a better name. Slapped him.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law.
The question is, what did they do to be outcast?
Well, she was born without a mother.
That's impossible. Completed main quest! I spat so hard then, did you see that? Well done, Rosie, we completed our main quest. And now we're a giant.
So it's gonna happen.
What? Bullying?
Is it the boy? Is it the
bullying?
Boy?
Bullying!
Abuse.
Stay away, no mother.
I'm gonna kill that little son of a bitch.
Kill that little bastard.
Oh my god, I'm gonna.
Oh. Throw it back. Fucking
I bet
kill
she's
him.
Brilliant at that because of her Bluetooth.
That's it. That little blonde fucker, he's dead to me.
Huh? How Aloy expresses her personality is up to you. That one and she will confront. That one, the brain, the fist, or the heart. Look, the brain and she will use insight to find a clever, less obvious approach. Heart and she will express compassion or give voice. No, do brain. Do brain.
Brain.
You're bigger than this. Rise above it. Use brain.
Here. Hold still. I'll get it.
He's rubbing her rock with further rock.
You can't heal a wound
by rubbing
with a
rock on it.
An outcast.
She needs a mother.
This is not the time.
It is the time.
It is the time.
Was my mother.
Aloy, I've told you before. That's not for us to know.
He's applied his eyeshadow terribly.
I know. Also, his eyebrow pencil.
They know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it?
Use your Bluetooth.
Tell me!
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
What's a boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it.
Food.
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
I'll win the proving.
I will win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Okay, this is like a movie montage, like in Rocky.
Yes.
When she's training to get strong.
Right.
Okay, and it's showing that time has passed and she's getting better at things. Also like in Mulan.
Oh, yeah. No! Oh, you're shit. You're shit.
What happens when a Bluetooth runs out of battery?
I don't know. Yes! It'd be funny if she fell and died.
Yeah, I'm wondering if she's gonna fall.
She is definitely bi.
She's got
at least bi.
Yeah, but the thing is, they don't have razors to shave their pubes.
I could deal with it. She's hot.
She's
as
got
pits. She's hot as fuck.
I like a bit of ginge, to be honest.
Babe, she's got this kind of like tomboy vibe.
She looks like Whitney from The Real L Word.
Oh my gosh, she does. Look at that. Bitch. Oh my god.
She's like, bitch,
yes.
I'm an outcast.
Take some clothes
and
off.
And I'm also hot booty.
Fucking
why
right.
Did she just look at her dad and go,
shit, he fancies his own daughter.